into this time that Father Rob's spoken about. And this is not a time where we're going to face the stage as such, but we're going to move before it's facing this altar. And we're going to begin with a song. And in a few moments, the Lord of heaven and earth will enter this building. We will continue to worship using song, silence, the deep prayers of our hearts to worship our God, truly present in this space.
Oh, Thorns and nails that have pierced your flesh, stretching wide your loving embrace. Hearts of stone, they will see your face. Light of mercy and violent grace.
Hunger, rich, and poor, love, God. Lamb of God is sacrificed.
Oh, the pain, it's twisted for. Hunger, rich.
rise again.
Your love is coming back for me. Death never held you down. Your love is coming back for me. Pull down a broken man. Your love is coming back for me. Lay down behind a stone.
Jesus is looking at us at this time and saying to each and every one of us, be still and know that I am God. He's looking at us and saying to us, it's okay. I know who you are. My son, my daughter, come. I love you. I want the best for you. Now, some of us might feel uncomfortable with this. We've never done this before. What is going on? I'm just going to invite you to invest in this time. Just let yourself go for once. Trust God for once. A God who is looking into your eyes and saying, I know you for who you are. I know your name, and I love you. Just let me be God for you. Just give God a chance. So I'm going to invite each and every one of us to open up ourselves for this time of adoration. Let God in. Don't zip your hearts up. God wants to come in. He wants the best for you. You may not understand it, but He's just looking at you and saying, in due time, it will make sense. He's saying to us, just let me in. He's saying to you, come. I want to help you be the best person that you can be. I want to help you feel all that emptiness, all that distraction. He's looking at you at this time and saying, trust me. Just come. Just let yourselves go. Just let me in.
Go ahead.
When the bright lights fade upon a simple stage, there's only one truth that always will remain. When the crowds they leave, and the doors are closed. It's only one truth we really need to know. Jesus Christ is Lord. A brother, friend, and God. He calls us out of love to live a life of prayer. I'm coming back to you. I'm coming back to you. I'm coming back to you. Face to face with the truth. When the days are long and we're weak and tired, it's always your grace to keep us pressing on. When the plans they change and it all goes wrong, it's always your grace that keeps us pressing on. Sing with me. Jesus Christ is Lord.
Raise your hands and worship our God.
A brother, friend, and God.
Welcome, invite him in.
He calls us out of love to live a life of prayer.
Let's come back to Jesus.
Coming back to you.
Coming home, Lord.
I'm coming back to you.
Truly present.
I'm coming back to you. Face to face with the truth.
As one people, let's worship our God.
And I will worship in a small room. And I will give praise in the quiet. In adoration, I surrender all to you.
Jesus is calling us to be bold. Let's reach out our hands and extend our surrender.
I will worship in a small room, Jesus, and I will give praise in the quiet, in adoration.
Give it all.
I surrender all to you.
The deepest parts, Lord,
and I will worship in a small room, and I will give praise in the quiet. In adoration, I surrender all to you. Deeper, Lord, and I will worship in a small room, and I will give praise in the quiet. In adoration, I surrender all to you.
I'm coming back.
I'm coming back to you. I'm coming back to you. I'm coming back to you. Face to face with the truth.
with your children, return to you. To you, coming back to you, coming back to you, Jesus. Draw my heart.
flood my soul with you, Lord. Spirit, life, possess me. Take this humble offering of love. I am empty in your presence, presence, Lord. I am empty in your presence, presence, Lord. I am empty in your presence. In your presence I have everything. As my heart begins to soar, I found freedom in your name. We'll kneel and we'll adore your body. We'll sing in exaltation, the Lamb of God unfleshed, the Son of Virgin Mother, Jesus Christ the King.
Let's sing together.
Draw my heart, O Holy Spirit, I adore thee. Help me love you more and more, our God. Flood my soul with you, Lord. Spirit, life, possess me. Take this humble offering. I am empty in your presence, presence, Lord. I am empty in your presence, in your presence. I have everything as my heart begins to
lift your voice with me. You are Lord. You are Lord. Reach out and touch the Lord. You are Lord. You are Lord. Every knee will bow before you, God. You are Lord. Oh, you are Lord. You are Lord in this place. You are Lord. I come before your throne, and I will lift my eyes to you, Lord. Your saving passion will be my embrace. At your name every knee will bend. Freely I come before your throne, and I will lift my eyes to you, Lord. Your saving passion will be my embrace. At your name, every knee will bend. You are.
Sorry, God, we're gonna have to cut it.
Please repeat after me. Blessed be God. Blessed be His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be His most sacred heart. Blessed be His most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary Most Holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.